that out. It's a big truck. So we got a nice side right here. Boom. I haven't checked the other side of it yet. Let's see if they are. I'm supposed to be going to Bushwick today, but I'm cutting through East New York, Cypress Hills. There's a decent amount on here. So let's get that checked out. Try to black out the top of the truck there. What's going on, my people? So I am in Bushwick. Welcome to another episode of Graffiti Hunting in NYC. So I originally planned to stop off at a particular train station, but on the way there, I started noticing some things I wanted to get in the street. So I decided to stop off and focus on grabbing some of the graph that I see in this area. All right, so let's walk around, see what we can find. I saw a couple of the light bulbs, which means it's mirrors, which means that usually there's a couple of walls that are done up. They got free reign to do, so. Beer and soda distributors. Let's keep going. Give him a shout right there. Not that he needs one from me, but you at least gotta give him props if the information is there. So you got that. Now on the wall over here, well, I'll get to the wall in a second, but before I do that, I don't want to lose this because the freight's there. It might move at any time. Let's see. Wish I could get a better shot of that. That sucks. All right, whatever. All right. So this is, I got a couple of his joints when I went to Long Island City. That's fire. Fire. Oh man, this always kills me when they got cars in front of the joints. So you got mirrors. That's dope. You got this piece here. What I started to realize is with a lot of walls with mirrors, he usually is the one that's rocking out. He might have like a couple people with him, but like he usually shows off. It's all right, he's earned the right to. So on the 5 points, I know he's kind of spread it to other places. So this is actually, we're on the border of Bushwick, but this is Ridgewood. But you got some regular street bombing. Let's see who got up over here. It's reps. So I stopped off over here. I'm pretty sure I'm in Bushwick now. a little bit off of Wyckoff. But a lot of street bombing stuff. I'm going to be trying to go over to Jefferson because they got more pieces. But figured I'd stop off and catch a lot of this too. I don't really get around to this area much. Although, they got a Puerto Rican Day Parade coming up. So maybe I'll stop off. I know that this neighborhood has a ton of spots. So I'm probably not going to get to everything. And if I happen to miss a location, you know, drop me an address in the comments. That way maybe I could come back and do a part two and catch some of the stuff I didn't get. All right. Classic icebox. It's mommy, Danny Cortez, right? I'm not gonna be able to do this with everything because there's a couple of blocks I gotta walk to get to where I'm getting to, and the whole walls are covered completely, like completely. So as much as I want to catch everybody's joints, I just can't. All right, let's keep it moving. This riding is interesting. Seen a hand style like that before. And the good thing is I'm out early, so a lot of these storefronts haven't pulled up the gates yet, so I'm catching a little something. Only sit on steps that contain hearts to maintain a 6-foot distance. They still got remnants of the pandemic going on here. So you got here. Yeah, you won't. Make sure I ain't disturbing nobody's shit. Somebody's sleeping down here for real. Check that other side, it looks blocked off. I'm gonna go up and around. We got like panels open up here. There's a lot of flies. And when there's a lot of flies, it's usually somebody's using that spot as their bathroom. So I ain't trying to go too deep. Caffeine. It's kind of dope. Sage. Okay, that's where I came from before. That's dope. Now, what was that little thing I missed over here? Oh, they got it all locked up. You can see it from here. It's really dark though. There we go. Let's keep it moving. Quick stop off on this. Oh, we got a lot of tags on it. let's keep it moving. Right, so this side is heavier. That side is a little something. A little something. But this side over here is definitely got more coverage. Pediatric center over here. I got the old school whip. Doodle. Every time. Telling you, walking on the street here, you cannot take your eyes off for a second. Aside from possibly getting stuck up. You could step in a whole pile of doodle. That's very undesirable. I hit that rooftop there, but I don't think I can get up there. We got a restaurant over here, but it looks like they got a little something at the top there. I wanted to just get a picture of. Boom. Urchin. Just so there's no confusion, over here, from what I'm seeing, they literally tag everything, including the tops on the garbage cans. So I already seen the hydrants, mailboxes, this, that. See if I can see anything over here. I see a little something peeking out in the parking lot, but sometimes it can be a hard time when I go into these places. So I try to dip in and out. Of a better shot here. That's one. Let's see more. I'm gonna back out a little bit. Homesick. Yep. Yes, sir.
twin.
Twin.
One of the Bushy twins, anyway.
Oh, okay. Good to meet you, man. I'm Miguel. Migs.
All right.
Yeah,
nice to meet you, bro.
Yeah. I'm already.
Listen.
Yeah.
Me and my boy here,
mm-hmm.
we're in charge of this whole lot.
Okay.
I know you guys, I heard about it too, where they
All right, so we got too much. So my man James from the Brooklyn Twins, he said that he's got these open wall space that he's looking to rent out to folks so he can get down and do some piece work. And I know this video is not going to do it justice, but these walls are huge. So if anybody is trying to really show off, probably be a good idea. And he was cool enough to give me an invite to go down over on his man cave, he called it, the workshop, where they're painting the domino pieces that they're doing for the PR parade that's coming up. All right. I'm gonna try to keep it quick because I gotta be mindful how much footage I'm getting at one time because it'll take up all the hard drive space. I hate to say it like that. Sound like a broke ass, but perhaps that's true. Oh, sick. At least I got the okay from the guys to be here, so I don't have to rush out of here, be all paranoid like I usually do, people trying to kick me out. That's cool. What's the chances of me coming here to film and then the guys who the spot belongs to, they saw me filming, they were just making sure I wasn't, like, you know, doing nothing wild or trespassing, and they give me the okay, and then he gave me the invite to go check out what they're doing. Now, I've definitely seen the spray cans that they painted for, like, previous years, I guess, for the parade and for some other events and stuff. All right. But definitely be interesting to go see what he got going on, his brother got going on. Now, kind of done with this lot. All right. So let me catch a little more of this. Again, street level bombing. Now he said, I guess after I catch these warehouses, all this, I stop up by his brother's spot, but his spot, see what they got going on. Garages all painted up over here. This is all painted up over here. this one painted up. U-Haul trucks. All right, so as I'm walking, I realize it looks like Wyckoff is the better strip to be walking along, so sticking around here. Alright, so this has got a lot of coverage. We're getting close to the train station, so makes sense. Man, they got mad city bike joints here. Nothing more New York than construction and graffiti. I like that. That's rough. Air compressor just shooting out air. Dirty ass air. Ooh. Damn. All right, we got to back out to see everything that's on this wall. Up even more. Could I get a better distance shot? That's kind of all right there. A little something. This goes to a truck here. Alright, so before I continue with what's on the bottom here, let me check out this thing on this side real quick. Oh, wait a minute. Is that the one that I'll be seeing from the highway? I think that might be the one. The BQE, I don't know. Right there. Let me get a better. Damn, look at that. Right there. Graffiti. Rex. Thank you. I appreciate that, man. Sometimes the people considerate go around when I'm filming instead of walking through. Although sometimes I like it when people walk through the shot. Mine is tagged up over here. So, alright. So we're gonna do this bottom strip here. A lot of tags. Do my best not to walk into no dude. So I'm definitely cutting through this parking lot. See, I got a couple things on the walls there, but before I do, let me get these garages. I don't know if they put it out there to dry to give away or what, but damn. All right, let's get to All right, so I'm probably not gonna get a better angle than this for that joint, so let me get that while I can. Actually, that might be a better shot. Let's see. Right there. That's kind of dope. To show some love to the murals too. This is a beautifully done mural. Yeah. This joint is super tagged up. Forgive me. I will always say this. I don't know all the lingo, the proper terms. I say peace when I'm not supposed to say peace. Or Phil or whatever else. So forgive me. Feel free to correct me in the comments. And they got some on this side too. But I see something a little bit down the way that I want to get a hold of. I'm gonna get that in a second. Look, get over here first. This wall. Now this is the one that's interesting me over here. And then they got a little something on this wall over here. Oh man, did the line going all the way across. All right. So these walls are pink. That makes an interesting contrast. I wish I could get up to the rooftops. I gotta invest in a drone, bro, because there's a couple of joints on the roofs over here that I see I wanna get to. I think I have an idea how to get the shot. See some. So we're on Palmetto over here. I'm gonna go check that one out. metal. So they had the bottom, they had a mural painted here, and everybody just bombed the hell out of it. That's crazy. We right next to the train station. Always count on a couple little nuggets of goodness near the train station. Sometimes, and I do mean sometimes, it's better when these things happen, when I'm just walking around and I stumble upon spots rather than having like the whole crazy plan. This goes all the way down. This is Palmetto. Damn, I could stop at literally almost every side street here. It looks like at one point they painted this to cover up what was done. And looks like some folks just came back and went right back over that. Throw up. Great. Glad I dodged that, didn't step into it. I see Reps and Funk Crime and all them. Let's see if we get a decent angle on that shot. Now, there's a parking lot here. I quite wonder if this parking lot is got a wall, no?